I win.
What? I lost? I can't lose. I'm sick.
You were Sith. Now you're just done.
Can't die like this. Fall into some common bounty hunter. Everything Lord Grothan told me was a lie. I've been living in a dream world. It can't end like this. It can't.
You're not the first Sith who died from arrogance, and you won't be the last.
I just can't believe it.
Guess you had to die today. Oh, where'd he come from?
Try to be more careful. Not just a pretty sight, Quick Buster.
Simply terrible. Somebody has to stop me. Somebody has to stop me right now.
Are you the one who's controlling these turrets?
I'm ashamed to say yes, but not by choice, I assure you. I'm programmed to understand over 100 languages and dialects, and in not one is the phrase on fire positive when referring to a person. Why, of all droids, I was chosen to maintain these awful things and protect their schematics, I will never understand. If only I didn't have this terrible restraining bolt restricting my actions. I'd destroy the plans to those turrets in an instant.
Wait, you have the plans to these things?
The turret schematics are stored within my databanks. If the restraining bolt was removed, I could delete them, ensuring that no more turrets could be built. It's the next best thing to disabling the turrets themselves. If you value organic life, you will remove my restraining bolt. And let me destroy the schematics once and for all.
I'm downloading the plans for the Imperials.
If you're insistent on it, there's nothing I can do. After all, I'm not programmed for combat. If it were up to me, organic species would not be allowed to do such horrible things to each other.
I don't like it either, but I have a job to do.
Well, I still don't understand it. And furthermore, it's a good thing I don't have a stomach, because watching Lord Grathan's test subjects burst into flames would be more than I could handle, I think.
Oh dear. We've got to kill like 8 more of these guys, so we may as well do it in here.
Try to be more careful. Try to be more careful.
Just a couple more to do. Waiting for the elevator, don't want to get crushed. Oh, we need one more. So what am I doing up here? Okay, getting a terminal, that looks it.
Just have to put my mind to it.
Thank you.
good on heist.
So the AoE on Death and Love is actually quite good. Just gotta activate a few of these terminals. That don't sound good. Oh god. Run. Do I have to fight that thing? Seriously. Beat it. I don't get it, like, how many use this terminal? But then this big horrible son of a bitch comes out. Okay, we can't kill that. Is that like a fake one as a trap or something? Oh, I was meant to loot the thing. Damn it. Oh cool, the corpse is still there.
I'm not scared of you.